What's up? It's Jim, and we're reviewing the latest album by Sublime Cadaveric Decomposition. So, they have an album called, let's check it, Sublime Cadaveric Decomposition, self-titled, eponymous. This album is from 2001. Gonna get the track listing. So I thought track seven, named track seven, was pretty good. Just a little taste of that brutal music. You might want to buy this album. I'll give you a link after the video. So check out this other song. I like to call it track 14. So that's a pretty good grindcore song, like pretty Napalm Death shit. Grind in the mill, grind in the mill type shit. Ew, nigga. Call this grind in the mill. Here, wait, stop, don't do this. What the fuck? This weekend only, this weekend only.